Imagine extending your checkout process into a customizable experience that enhances customer satisfaction and drives sales, all without the need for coding or developer assistance. Checkout blocks can do this in multiple ways. Blocks add custom content to checkout, such as fields, dynamic content, images, and more. They also use display rules to configure whether a block is shown based on a set of criteria. You can use customizations to modify delivery and payment options. Discounts let you create advanced custom discount logic. The branding editor lets you override the styling of checkout and customer account pages. To create blocks, go to the app's settings page, choose a block type, and configure the settings. Once saved, you can go to your checkout profile editor to place it where you want. Let's look at a real-life example. Anna, the owner of an online boutique, faced high cart abandonment rates and frequent customer questions about her checkout process. She was looking for a solution that wouldn't require a developer. That's when she discovered checkout blocks. Anna needed a few common customizations for her checkout process that weren't too complicated. Using checkout blocks allowed her to implement the necessary features without requiring extensive technical skills or coding knowledge. She was excited about the possibility of changing her checkout in a way that wouldn't negatively impact speed, safety, or conversion. Anna used the address blocker to prevent unsupported addresses like PO boxes. She used another block to add a banner letting customers know about an upcoming sale. Customizations allowed Anna to prioritize her preferred payment methods and hide certain shipping options based on her custom rules. Anna used discounts to offer free shipping on certain products by creating custom rules to determine which items the shipping discount would apply to. She also offered additional cart total discounts. As a result, Anna noticed an increase in average order value. The branding editor helped Anna manage her brand assets, which she could use across checkout pages and apps that integrate with the API. She created styles that were applied consistently across the checkout process, checkout queue, checkout UI extensions, and customer account pages. These changes resulted in fewer abandoned carts and email inquiries about her checkout process. Anna's customers valued the personalized experience, leading to an increase in sales just weeks after implementing checkout blocks. Checkout blocks allows you to easily customize your checkout process to meet your unique business needs, ensuring that your customers enjoy a seamless shopping experience.